Hi there, my name is Brandon Holland and I'll be your instructor during this week's module. This module is going to combine a use of fibers art, sculpture, and jewelry into one project. We'll use some common items found around the house, a few basic tools, and some yarn to create a functional and sculptural piece of jewelry. Let's take a look at some different techniques and ways that we can use line in our design to create an expressive piece.